Two astronauts have been stuck in space for months. How they get back to Earth is the biggest safety decision in decades. Astronauts Suni Williams and Butch Wilmore might be down to Earth, but they're still stuck in space. NASA shared an update on their two crew members who have been stranded on the International Space Station since early June due to malfunctions on their spacecraft, Boeing's Starliner.